Open Vlaamse Liberalen en Democraten, Open VLD. De Open Vlaamse Liberalen en Democraten, de Open Flemish Liberals and Democrats, is a liberal party. The party is generally liberal on economic issues and progressive on social issues. They support the removal of bureaucratic and tax barriers for entrepreneurs, a limit to unemployment benefits, and a small government. It supports a transition to renewable energy and diversity in Belgian society. It is very supportive of further European integration. The Open VLD traces its history back to the Liberal Party founded in 1846. The Liberal Party was transformed into the Party for Freedom and Progress in 1961, which in turn was split along linguistic lines in 1972. In 1992, the party was rebranded and renamed the Vlaamse Liberalen en Democraten, the Flemish Liberals and Democrats, adding the Open to the VLD in 2008. The current chairwoman of the party is Gwendoline Rutten. She was a member of the Belgian Chamber of Representatives from 2010 to 2014 and a member of the Flemish Parliament from 2014 to 2017. She has been the mayor of Aarschot since February 2019. The party has been in the federal government since 1999 as a senior coalition partner from 1999 until 2008 and a junior coalition partner since then. The Open VLD keeps up relations with its French-speaking liberal counterpart in Brussels and Wallonia, the Reformist Movement. It is a member of ALDE, the Alliance of Liberals and Democrats in Europe Party, and sits with their group in the European Parliament. Guy Verhofstadt, a member of the Open VLD, has been the leader of ALDE in the European Parliament since 2009.